Solana fans making the long trip to Kenton tonight. Wildcats up 14-0 when we pick up action. After Kenton throws a pick, Solana throws one of their own. Travis Downing, what a season he's had defensively. Nice catch. Be a top five play next week as well. Kenton takes over. Trent Heights, I'm going to call him Black for one of his playmakers on the far sideline. Takes it up, first down, but a flag brings it back. Heights looking downfield again. Decides to take it himself. Taken down by Ryan Harder near the line of scrimmage. Heights facing some pressure all night long by that Solana D. Throws to Connor Jones inside screen, but again, good defense by the green and white forcing fourth down. On the punt, the snap. Near fumble by Tristan Reicheldorf in the end zone. He's nearly wrestled down. Officials say his pass attempt was incomplete. So the ball comes out to the line of scrimmage where Solana takes over. Sean Kirk drills a 25-yard field goal. Bulldogs within 11. It's 14-3. Heights them back to pass. Pressured, scrambles, dumps it to Colin Staller. Nice little pass. Takes it up past the first down marker before he is taken down. Then Heights back to pass with that Trent Temple defense. Relentless. Look at Frank Townsend. A suplex. That's a Monday Night Raw move. Solana led in the final seconds. Kenton gets the field goal. Chris Deerdorf kicks it through on the last second field goal to win it for Kenton. What a great victory for the Fackler Bunch. 24-22. Kenton's playoff hopes very much alive.